Okay, here's a question, another one about a cubic polynomial where we have to, in a dot e1, show something as a factor and express it in a dot e2 as a product of three factors, and then sketch the graph of the cubic curve. And guess what? This is just like an example from your notes. It's example 4.1 at the end of chapter 2 of core 1. And if you look at that example, it's got all of this stuff in it. So look at the example, do the question, end of story.